us on. We're it's overcast day. Coming out of Dothan right now, but we're headed to Atlanta. We've got a 5 o'clock flight to make. It's about 10 o'clock Eastern time right now. I'm on Eastern time already, so got to think. Well, I'll get back with you when we get to Atlanta. Well, it's Atlanta, not airport. I'm at the Holiday Inn. That's where I'm going to park. $43 for a week. That's $3.50. You can't beat that. And I got a shuttle. Takes me to the airport. So that's the next step in this process. Let's go do that. Well, there's the plane we'll be taking. It's Airbus A300-340, I think is what it's called. Putting plenty of gas in it. Fill it all the way up, boys. I don't want to run out on halfway over there. It's always the hardest part about flying, I guess, to say. Wait till everybody gets settled in, and we'll be on the way. And maybe next time we crank this camera back up, we'll be in Munich, or at least Frankfurt.
Well, folks, we are officially in Munich, Germany. Just walked out of the terminal right here. We're going to head across where we're going to straight towards that S right there. That's the S-Bahn. Already got a ticket. So we'll go down to Munich, and we're going to catch another train. One train from the airport to the main train station, and then from there we'll be going to Rothenburg over the Tauber. We all hold on for that. Well, this is the main place that I was looking for, the Bahnhof. I've told you about this one before. For all the main trains here in Germany come through, we will be going to track 20, which is right there in front of me. Look at that.
Well, I got the train all by myself for right now. Made it here on my first train headed to Rothenburg over the Tauber. And I'll be making a couple more changes, but so far so good. Can't say I'm having a great time. Not having a bad time because nothing's gone wrong except plane was late coming out of Atlanta to Munich, but this first train, I made it on time just like my schedule. So we're off and running, man.
My first German meal, a baguette for I want to say 360 euro. What is that? $1.19 per euro, so a little over $4. Not bad, especially at train stations.
Spot.
That's where we're at right now. We're still heading towards Steinach. I think I say that.
Well, we missed one train so far. Looks like we got to figure out when the next one comes. I think it's 1 hour, not even 30 minutes. I got to go downstairs and see where this is. No big deal. Hold on, we got a board right here. We'll look it up.
All right, just give you a tour of what the train looks like. Empty train, that is. I missed mine, so I got to wait an hour. Kind of delayed. That's what I get for trying to put them so close together, I guess. Well, folks, we finally made it. Here we are at Rothenburg, Oklahoma. Just got off the bus. Gonna walk across the street right here and check into the hotel. Man, it's been a long ride, huh? And that's where we're gonna be staying at, right there. Walk across the street and see how it is. Okay, just a basic room. European room, very small. Didn't expect much more. Got a water closet. And a shower. Has a TV behind the bed, but hey, who cares? Man, I just love these style of house here in Germany. I don't know, just something about it I like. This is a main road from the hotel up to the old city we're going to. Show you here in a minute. Alright, this is the start of the old city right here. In the background, the tall tower is just that, the tower, the guard tower. Yeah. Don't walk on through without trying to get run over. Built in, that's got 1775 written on it. I thought it was earlier than that myself, like 1200. These little garden slips where they stood with the arrows. Well, we gotta do this. This is the stairway that goes up. And you can walk around the wall up there, so put on our hiking boots and get up. How worn the rock is, years and years of people walking up it. Okay. So you, enemies out there, you got your bow and arrows and your hot liquid, you just take them out, man. Walk around. I'll probably go to the other end of that. This is sweet. Take a few still pictures. Tells what cool places like this you'll find and discover as you walk around. I don't know what this is, but I like it. Going back the way I came because the other way I didn't see a way out. I wish my smell of vision worked on this camera. You should smell this tree. Golly, it smells great, man. Wonderful. Turn the camera off, Dave, or you stumble and break your neck. Don't you think this place would be beautiful in Christmas time? I think that's when I would schedule my trip over here. Yes, sir, bud. Kris Kringle. You know, he invented Santa Claus, basically, where he come from, Germany. But that he's pipe and smoking. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Cobblestone Street. Probably get bored of watching all the film that I'm going to make of this place here, but tell you what, I don't know if I got enough battery and space to film everything I'm seeing and want to see. This is what I thought it would be, and more. Okay? Right now, I am going down here and look for this restaurant that I have looked up on Google Maps. Oh, we ain't pool. Blowing bubbles. And around the corner, what do you see? This is the market square that I looked up. I gotta look this way. And I gotta look over this way. And the corner got off the marketplace. That's where I was supposed to eat at, according to my Google mapping. I go inside this cathedral. In fact, you know, I'm getting straight to it right now. That's good. Now we're going to check out the church, if we can. If we can. $16.31. Oh my goodness. Die and go to heaven. Stop right here just for a minute. Look at this. This is where I'm wanting to go. It's massive. Look at this roof. Never seen that before. I think it's a restaurant. Well, it's a cafe, yeah. Got seating up here on the balcony. Overlooking the streets. Well, let's go back to the back up to the square. I think you go this way. I can't get over this hotel. I like it. Or y'all stay here and tell me about it next time. Yep. Exactly what you think of. Think of Hansel and Gretel and Germany and all that good stuff. Worcestershire vines growing. Sitting out here on the square, hanging out. Rothenburg, old tavern. I kind of wandered off the beaten path where all the tourists go. Down this old back alley. I think this is where residents used to live at, I think. Check this out. This is European. Hands behind his back. Gotta go to hell, Adam. Yes, sir. Good talk. That's a good day for all y'all that don't know. Mm-hmm. It's wildlife. It seems like it's. Check out this fountain, another fountain, you know. This is a good restaurant. I picked it off Google. I was going to sit outside, but I decided I didn't want to put up with the hassle on this side. Come inside. I think you can charge more if you sit outside anyhow.
Well, folks, this pretty well winds up our trip to Rothenburg Odetaber for today. This old man is wore out, let me tell you. So I'm going back to the hotel and going to bed. I don't care what time it is. I think it's about 6 o'clock, 6:30. It's good enough for me, huh? See you tomorrow.